2018 Skoda Octavia looks more like an ant, an alien or a spider. Whatever your eyes tell you about it, there's one thing for sure, the Czech brand's midsize model remains an intriguing car in the market, and with the updated 2018 version, yes, 2018 already, there's better equipment and plenty of new trinkets to choose from. Bear with me, this is going to get pretty specky, pretty quick. Our car had plenty of jewelry, the Octavia 110 TSI wagon with the brand's DSG dual clutch automatic has a list price of $27,990 plus on road costs. It's the most affordable auto wagon you can get. There's an auto liftback sedan for $24,990, and if you can deal with the manual, you can lock $2,000 off the price of either body style. Seems like pretty good value, especially when you consider the standard equipment you get in the 110 TSI. There's adaptive cruise control, forward collision alert and autonomous emergency braking, driver fatigue monitor, an auto-dimming rear view mirror, and a rear view mirror with multi-view modes, and 9 airbags, dual front, front side, rear side, curtain and driver's knee coverage. That's just the safety stuff. You also get convenience items like a leather-wrapped steering wheel, dual-zone climate control with rear seat vents, a new 8.0-inch touchscreen media unit with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto and voice control, and an umbrella under the front passenger side seat. But there are some items on our tester that make it feel more like a luxury spec model rather than a base variant. And it has a price to reflect it. The as tested price is $39,790 plus on roads, with everything but the kitchen sink fitted to it as an option. The 18-inch alloys, $500, are bigger and more stylish than the